She love her pet pets. Carry on, carry on. Forgive yourself. When you forgive yourself, everything falls into place. We tend to hurt ourselves. And if you don't address the issue, the problem will eventually surface. Nobody's perfect. And when someone is out of balance, well, they tend to ink out their negative energy. Judge no one, for you don't know what they're going through. You feel what I'm saying? Everybody and they mama are fighting these demons. And sometimes my ninjas, these demons take over our lives. Sounds scary, but never fear. Go out with a bang. You know what I'm saying? Go out on your terms. Like a boss-ass ninja. Retain your honor. Like a samurai of some sort. Run it how you like, my shinobis. Face your demons and enjoy life. Depression is suppression. When you suppress your emotions, you get stuck in a vortex of negative energy. Be careful with the people that you surround yourself. I say that constantly, but you must be aware, because sometimes, my ninjas, you will be brainwashed to believe the negativity. You know what I mean? Understand your narrative in your life. You know what I mean? That's important. Understand it's your narrative. It's your life. So what other people say about your life has no substance unless you allow it to live in your mind. You know what I mean? Life is full of mysteries. And it really doesn't take a detective to figure it all out. But just realize, you're not going to figure it all out in one day. Word!